Hallo.
De microfoon eraan sluit.
Right now, dike. Dike is also marking the predicate building. It keeps water from going outside its boundaries.
Let's take a look at some other landscapes.
Ik heb hier polderscène. Here we are at the polder.
Wat was er mijn tekst?
So here we are at the polder. So here we are at the polder. This one is the very edge
of one of the Netherlands' biggest areas, the Green Heart. There's a lot of grass and lots of cows. Well, not now because it's winter, but in summer there are a lot of cows.
Right now we're standing on a dike. A dike is also a remarkable thing the Dutch are pretty good at building. It keeps the water from flowing outside its boundaries.
Let's take a look at some other landscapes. Hier polder voor de zoveelste keer.
500.
Kut camera. Okay. So here we are at the polder. This one is on the very edge of one of the Netherlands' biggest natural areas, the Green Heart. Nee, ik doe even opnieuw. Ik blijf in dezelfde scène hoor.
Ja. Okay. Nee.
So here we are at the polder. This one is on the very edge of one of the Netherlands. Netherlands. Ach, ik verspreek me weer.
Netherlands. Dit woord.
Ja. So here we are at the polder. This one is on the edge of the Netherlands. One of.
Wat lekker op in. Nog een keer.
So here we are at the polder. This one is on the very edge of one of the Netherlands' biggest natural areas, the Green Heart. There's a lot of grass and lots of cows. Well, not now because it's winter, but in summer there are a lot of cows.
Right now we are standing on a dike. A dike is also a remarkable thing in the Netherlands. The Dutch are pretty good at building. It keeps the water from flowing outside its boundaries.
Let's take a look at some other landscapes.
Stop.
Test.
Ja. Yeah.
Oké. Okay. 2, 1. En dat was het voor today. Hope you enjoyed the. Oké, opnieuw. En dat was het voor today. Hope you enjoyed this episode of the Netherlands and Nature. Inzoomen. Doei. Doei. Ja? Doei.